Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We from Group 6 want to explain a little about translation techniques. Thank you to Umi Khairani Hayat as a lecturer in translation course who have guided us in the learning process.
The kinds of translation technique. A. Adaptation is a technique used specifically for words that have counter values or have counter elements. B. Amplification is a translation technique by adding a little extra information in the target language but not changing the message of the short language. C. Generalization is a translation technique used to translate specific term into general term. D. Linguistic amplification is a translation technique that adds a linguistic element to the translation. E. Linguistic compression is a translation technique that reduces the linguistic elements of a sentence. F. Transposition is a translation technique that is carried out to change the grammatical structure, change the location of word, change the nature, or change the plural, the singular, with the aim of being adjusted or matched with the target language. G. Variation is a translation technique used to translate the paralinguistic, non-linguistic, stylistic, and social dialect on the target.
Adapun contoh atau example dari jenis-jenis translation technique yaitu ada 6. Yang pertama, nasi pecel ini enak sekali, diterjemahkan menjadi "This Indonesian good pecel rice very delicious." Kata Indonesian food berfungsi untuk menambahkan informasi. Yang kedua, bahasa sumber in take 2 hours for us to get to this city by car or train. Bahasa sasarannya, kami membutuhkan waktu 2 jam untuk mencapai menggunakan kendaraan darat. Yang ketiga yaitu bahasa sumber. That dolphin comes out and jump over the fire hall. Bahasa sasaran yaitu lumba-lumba itu keluar dari air dan melompat melewati lingkaran api. Yang keempat yaitu bahasa sumber, this pipot will put a smile to their case. Bahasa sasarannya yaitu boneka ini akan membuat mereka tersenyum. Dan yang kelima, bahasa sumber yaitu apply to them skin and rinse off. Bahasa sasaran, gunakan pada kulit yang kusam dan bilas dengan bersih. Dan yang terakhir yaitu yang keenam, bahasa sumber, by the way, you know that for your information. Bahasa sasarannya yaitu ngomong-ngomong, tahu nggak sih, asal kalian tahu.
Definition translation techniques. Translation techniques are tools or methods that help to translate sentence or word in its text. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.